So if you're a bit versed in Godot game dev, or you've watched some of my tutorials, then you probably know that in this game engine, it's really easy to make a player controller, both in 3D and in 2D, for example for top-down movement. Basically, just by using the built-in character body node with a collision shape child node, we can very quickly get a physical object that responds to collisions and to the player inputs in the physics process hook. So in this function, we just use the input API to get back the pressing or unpressing of the different direction keys. Then we use it to compute the direction vector. We multiply it by the speed to get the actual velocity. And finally, we call move and slide to apply this velocity on our player controller. But now, how much can we shrink this code down? How about we try to do it in just two lines? To do that, there's a few tricks that we can use. First, instead of setting our velocity and then calling move and slide, we can use move and collide, which can take the move vector directly as input, and thus saves us a line. However, in that case, we needed to remember to use the delta time frame, cause this function doesn't handle it natively, contrary to move and slide. Second, we can of course pack our direction computation directly inside this function call. And finally, for the cherry on top, because our method now contains just one line, we can actually remove this new line and tab, and rather, put everything just after the method declaration. And here we go! We've now got a 2D top-down movement in Godot, written in just two lines, and because we're using input actions, this code can even work for cross-platform inputs. By the way, if you want to learn more about Godot's built-in nodes, and for example 2D utilities, then you might want to check out this other video on the 60 most useful Godot nodes, explained in just 6 minutes. And of course, if you enjoyed this video, feel free to hit the like button and subscribe to get more game dev content. As always, thanks a lot for watching, and take care!